in on this opportunity. Everybody want to be a beast until it's time to do what beasts do. Everybody want to be a beast. Everybody got a lion. Tattoos of lions. Lions all on their Twitter, Facebook. Everybody got the lion thing now. They tweeting out. Roar. But when it's time to practice, you ain't on beast mode. When it's time to watch film, you ain't on beast mode. You ain't watching your dude. Let me say this and I'm getting out of here. Can I be real with y'all? Most of y'all think that a lion is who he is because of how ferocious he is when he catch that gazelle, when he catch that zebra. Can I be real with y'all? I want y'all to study this when y'all finish to tell me if I'm telling the truth. If a lion see an animal that's wounded, or a real hunter see an animal that's wounded, what do? They do what? They watch him, but they don't do what? They don't kill him. Why don't they kill him? Because real lions like to hunt. They love the process just as much as they love the prize. And some of y'all just want to score. You don't like the process. You're not in love with the process. You just like to put the pads on. You love when it's showtime. Everybody in the car, you're like, hey, mom, can you see? You can't even start till you know your people there. Once you see them, you're like, showtime. A real man in the dark, when nobody's watching, he putting in work. A real man, when coach ain't even watching, he's studying film on his own. Because he loves the process. If you will be a champion, if you will be a beast, you're going to have to go through something. Ain't nobody going to hand you nothing. Ain't nobody going to hand you no championship. Ain't nobody going to hand you no title. So this is my year. This is my year. Listen to me. Say, be phenomenal. This is it. I want you to chant it out. This is it. Be phenomenal or be forgotten. 1, 2, 3.
Be phenomenal or be forgotten.
1, 2, 3.
Be phenomenal or be forgotten.
Last time. 1, 2, 3.
Be phenomenal.
Blast 3 times out. Yogi Ferrell picks the pocket of Jordan Hill.
Went undrafted on draft night.
For Indiana, Ferrell with the pull.
He may be the best in the country at the pull.
Wasn't invited to the Chicago Combine.
And Yogi Ferrell is the all-time Indiana assist king.
But there's going to be an NBA team that's going to take him, and they're going to appreciate him just like you did.
Welcome to the world, Yogi Ferrell.
Yogi Ferrell. Ferrell. Hold up three. Oh, is he going to take it? You better make it.
He's not been basketball in his first game as a Maverick.
Yogi just blocked Okafor. How about his offense? Yogi for three. And Yogi to save the day. Oh, at the end of the shot clock, going all the way to the cup. Yogi Ferrell. Just on a 10-day contract coming from the D-League.
Oh,
no.
Very confident player. Looks like he belongs on an NBA floor.